murakoze amazina yanjye nitwa Mugisha Thomas nkaba ndi umunyarwanda mu busanzwe ndi umushoferi nkorera mu ntara z'u Rwanda naje kugira ikibazo cy'uburwayi ngira ikibazo cy'uburwayi nkajya mbabara mu rubavu hagashira igihe nk'amezi nk'atatu nkongera nkumva ikintu kimfashe mu rubavu simenye ibyo ari byo nkagira ngo wenda ni imisozi umuntu aba yiriwemo ubwa gatatu ngiye kumva numva nanone ikintu kimfashe mu rubavu nibwo nahise njya mu bitaro baransuzuma basuzumye mita bahita babona uburwayi basanga ni hepatite B bagiye kureba nanone basanga ufitemo ikibyimba icyo kibyimba nacyo basangamo kanseri ubwo ngubwo nahise njya King Faisal kuri King Faisal mbasobanura uko meze nabo mbereka ibipapuro nisuzumishijeho ubwo barabireba bampa ubufasha bamfasha kugira ngo leta imfashe kujya hanze kwivuza ubwo ngubwo ukuntu babikoze nagiye kubona mbona ubwo banyohereje mu Buhinde ngeze mu Buhinde tugeze ku kibuga cy'indege tuhasanga umushoferi wa Manipal umushoferi wa Manipal ni ibitaro byatwakiriye ubwo Manipal baba baratwakiriye kuri Entano baba twohereze mu bitaro batwohereze mu bitaro
Mr. Mugisha Thomas, a gentleman from Rwanda, presented to us with a liver cancer. When he came in, he had a very large liver and we evaluated him with all the tests. We found him to be hepatitis B positive, and on evaluation we saw a very large liver mass, which on biopsy proved to be a liver cancer or hepatocellular carcinoma. This is a cancer which arises from the liver, and unfortunately for him the disease has already extended throughout the liver and also outside into the abdomen. So technically he had very advanced disease. In this kind of a cancer at this stage, one cannot offer any form of surgery. And so we did a procedure which is called TARE or transarterial radioembolization. After this procedure, we started him on medical therapy using these new tablets which are called lenvatinib. They are new oral tablets which are used in liver cancer. He did respond initially and his disease did come down, the alpha protein levels came down and he became symptomatically better. But what we saw with time is again the cancer started growing and the alpha fetoprotein levels started rising. So we decided to move him to these new therapies, which is called immunotherapy, and this immunotherapy is the latest advance for liver cancers. We used an injection called as nivolumab and we started giving this injection at every 2 week durations. Immediately after the first dose, we saw that his alpha fetoprotein levels came down, his abdomen started becoming a little better and his liver size started shrinking, indicating that he was starting to respond to this treatment. We have continued him on nivolumab and he has recently completed his third dose. He is clinically much better, his alpha fetoprotein levels are better and he is subjectively well. We want to watch him, how he performs with this kind of a new medication. This is a medicine, if it works, can suppress the disease, can increase his lifespan and can give him a good quality of life. So eventually, treating him with newer therapies like TARE, using oral tablets like lenvatinib, and using these new immunotherapies has been very useful in his kind of a cancer. We hope he does well, he responds very well to immunotherapy. We will like to evaluate him with a scan after 4 doses of immunotherapy with nivolumab. And then we see how he fares to take it to the further next treatment.
Nashimiana Manipal naba dokteri baye aho ngabo nababwiye bamfashije murakoze cyane imana ibaho umugisha kandi nabo bazakomeza bankurikirane nkuko banyizeje